This next video was requested on my old channel and on this channel a few times. Jabberwocky's Front Row Word of Dance. Now I'm very, very familiar with Jabberwocky's. They were one of the first dance crews that I even heard about. I used to watch them on YouTube a lot. I never knew anything about Word of Dance, but I used to watch them on YouTube a lot. So I seen a lot of their little concerts and stuff. So I'm very familiar. They're the ones that wear the mask and stuff. I seen like the light up shows and stuff like that. So I seen a lot of their videos already, but this one I have not seen. So let's go. Advertisement. Well, I thought DJ Khaled was narrating this.
This is an emergency broadcast track.
Remember, be yourself.
Is this real?
What is real? How do you define?
When I just go on show.
In our last episode of the Jabble.
In the Bay Area, we dance a little bit.
Leave me.
Got some game from my day. So she might say she love me. She don't love me like she say she love me. Believe me. Believe me.
Bro, I love the Jabberwocky, man.
I'm not trying to find nobody else to be. I know when they kind of see what they are. Believe me. Yeah. Rip. It's being me and Young Tune off the rip. That's the man that put me in.
Bro, I love signature dancing too, man. Remind me a little bit of I know this whole song, bro. Don't ask me why.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in.
Bruh. Oh, no. Nah, see. Bro, I love the Jabberwocky.
I'll be alright. My head's underwater.
You have a new message.
Bruh.
Now that I've got your attention,
what's my favorite word? Why they gotta say it like short?
Sound like when I first played with my own bruh. Bro, I like that. You killed that part. Bruh, no way. I'll break something. Here we go.
Want to dance and want to do something that looked good or please the crowd. You know, that was our main objective, was to make sure that the crowd was happy.
Sold out AC. Hip hop is diabetic. These niggas very sweet. Need a steel finna pay me, cause I'm hard. H A R to the D. I'm the God. Listen to the Lord when he speak. Young soup. No, not for super unique, but a double suplex. What I do to a beat.
They hate, no, I can't stop. I'ma take it to the top. I'ma take it to the top. I'ma take it to the top. Yeah, well, never gone broke, never gone broke. Never gone, bro, never gone, bro. Now I'm never gone, bro, never gone, bro.
Yo. Y'all don't understand, man. I get so happy when I see the Jabberwockies, man. Not even just like happy, I just get so excited. Like, I love the Jabberwockies. I guess the reason I love them so much is because I seen them when I was like, when I first made my own YouTube channel, not to upload on, but just to use for like liking videos and commenting and stuff. I always like searched up like stuff that I never thought I would search up. Like, I searched up the dances and stuff, and then I seen Jabberwockies on TV for like a split second, and I was like, who are they? So I remember their names, so I put it in YouTube, and I always spelled it wrong, so I didn't really get the exact results, but I always seen like them on stage doing their dances and stuff. So it like they grew on to me because I watched them so much. It's like I watched them for that period of time, and then I stopped, and now I'm watching them again, and it feels so good to see that they're still doing this stuff. I mean, it was a year ago when this was uploaded, but bro, I just love the Jabberwockies so much, man. Like, I get excited whenever I see them now. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's the mask and the dancing or what, but bro, like, Jabberwockies is life right now, in a way. But anyway, man.
What's up, y'all? Hope you enjoyed that video. Did you enjoy this video? Go ahead and leave a comment below letting me know if you did enjoy this video. Let me know what your favorite part of the video was. And make sure you go to the links below to the original poster's channel so you can show them the support that they deserve for making this video for us to react to today. And make sure you also give it a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up. Give it two thumbs up. If you can't give it two thumbs up, then go ahead and comment below. And if you're new, subscribe, and I'll see y'all the next time I see y'all.